This is very steep. Record this, Adrian, because I'm about to hurt myself and it needs to be on camera. If you see this, babe, I'm sorry, but I'm only really half sorry because this is about to be lit. All right, watch out, Adrian. Here we go. Oh, shit.
Yo.
Whoa. Oh. I thought I had it under control. Okay. Amen. We good.
Hey, yo, what the freak is up, YouTube? It's two mother effers in this car. Today's a very big, stinky special day because we're about to go...
You disrespect my life?
We're about to go clean my friend's backyard so I can get married in it. But first, I got to pick up some trash. Just kidding, it's my brother.
Bro, come get some of this boy juice, you know what I'm saying? Have a cookie.
Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, sometimes in life, you gotta break the law. You know what I'm saying?
We're going to buy a whole lot of cocaine.
No, I was just talking about making a U-turn. You wanna get cocaine?
In a way, because all of you guys are helping me get this backyard prepared for a wedding, kind of helping me have sex.
There is a much easier way for me to help you have sex.
What's that? Hey, go ahead. Mr. Helpful, huh? Hey, you got ideas? Go ahead.
He's sick, you're sick.
Hey, yo, we just drove past a sign on the freeway that just says, Bible is true. Just that, by itself. Yeah. What was the goal?
Yeah.
Like, what was the message? Bible is true. That's the message. But what?
What Bible does is yes.
And Bible good, also.
Bible makes yes.
Someone's, like, driving. Let's say, Bible is true? Hold on! I gotta change everything.
I still remember the three words that changed my life. Bible is true.
My whole life, I thought Bible is false. And then I realized, no, Bible is true.
Bible good, yes. You have to do better. If I can pick that apart, they definitely can.
Yo, this green light goes, I'm about to smoke these suckers.
Go ahead.
Oh, you're done. 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 You're done.
So I kind of like restarted my vlogs.
I'm cool.
But I don't really have like an intro anymore, so this is gonna have to do until then. This is gonna be in every video until I get a new intro.
Da-na-na-na-na, it's John Keith.
If you don't like it, you can smell my armpits and kiss my nipples.
You know what I'm saying? This is where it's gonna happen, all in the backyard of a Caucasian home. This is great. That's where we're gonna get married, right up here. Hey, what's good, sex haver?
That's crazy.
Bro.
Yo,
sorry. That sex haver.
I'm not that.
You're anti-sex haver.
That's exactly what I am.
And we got the coffee. Just want to let everybody know, I did make cookies for everyone.
We are almost done for today. It's going to be a multiple day thing. I'm mad sweaty. I just put my shirt back on because I'm not trying to have these shorties stumbling or Adrian. Yeah, man, it's hot. But you know, like when everything just started to get really tough and I didn't know if I could make it. I don't know, you know what I'm saying, if I could go on and I could keep breaking and keep picking stuff up. That's when I remembered I'm getting married. I'm going to be making love.
Now,
not if the work is done, and it always will be.
About to go get
some boba. Go get some. Are you making out with my dog, bro?
Just keep it between us.
No, absolutely not. The backyard is coming out nice. I'm about to marry the hell out of her back there.
Here's a question.
What's your ideal muchacha, ideal girl? And I'm gonna go get her for you. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
She gotta sound like Seth Rogen. If I don't tell her a joke, she doesn't go.
Yeah. I loved it. I thought that joke was great. Yeah. I loved it.
Okay, my bad. She gotta look like Meryl Streep.
Meryl Streep?
Yeah, Meryl Streepsies.
You want the Streep?
She gotta look like Streepsies. If she don't look like Streepsies, or Betty White, get her out of here.
Fake ish fall to the wayside. Shawty trying to talk on FaceTime. Said she wanna coast, I'ma let her ride. Know this nigga ugly, but she don't mind. That's how it go, problems got my job low. Body bagging, don't know how to take the high road.